What's up, YouTube? Got something new one for the Hellcat. And this has to do with the oil. A new oil catch can. And this right here, put it down and pack it real quick. Let me see what I get. Yum. Runs out the package. And I'll show you guys in a second. Alright. Tubes, they really package this stuff. Here it is. See, I got matte black to match the Widebody. Cold water intake. You don't really come with no instructions, but if it's anything like my Sky Pack, it's pretty much self-explanatory. Yep, this is what it looks like. It's kind of a flat, matte black finish. Okay, back, read the directions. Basically all you do is, it's pretty self-explanatory. It's the catch can right here. See that little hole down there? Right there. On the catch can? It just slides right on there. And I'll show you that in a second here. Let me see if I can do this with one hand. There, see it? No, you guys can see it on my flashlight on there. Careful, you don't want to scratch it. Yeah, see how that slides on there? You want to make sure it's aligned with the supercharger. See that right there? Then hold on 1 second, guys. Let me sit you down here. Both hands are free. I can put this one there. wash on there first. Just laying it down there for now. Definitely don't want to lose this in here. I'm going to just hand tighten it for now. Just so it stands up. Alright, it's not going nowhere. Alright, so these right here. These up. So basically I got some soap to lubricate these so I can put these on easier so they just slide right on. Not to worry about that. And there's two of them. One's long and one's short. There's two. Let me see the size difference. See? Long, short. See that? It's the long one. This one in my hand's a short one. It goes on this. Got one right there. These on. A little bit of soap water. Lubricate these on here. See that? Okay, that one's on. Dab this one with it. Alright, get that one on. Next thing, I take off the engine cover. It's pretty easy, it just pops right off. Just kind of start here in the front and then lift it up. Pretty simple. I set it to the side. Now, this right here. So you guys can see that. Right there, there's a clip behind here. Just kind of pull that off. Oh yeah, one quick tip, you definitely want to make sure the engine's cool. So don't even, if you're planning on putting this on, don't even drive the car, because the car stays hot forever. So you'll be waiting pretty much all day for it to cool down. So just make sure if it's like in the morning or you don't plan on driving at all to put this on, because you will definitely burn yourself because it takes forever to cool down. Sit you guys down for a second. Okay. And then in here, I don't know if you guys can see. I probably should have put this on there first, but there's a little white piece in there, right back here. That right there. You just slide that off. See, there's probably oil actually in there. So, the long one connects back in here. See, I'll show you. Next back in there where the silver line is right here. Right there. It just slides right in there. Should do that. Next. Slide all this out the way. You're supposed to hear a click. This clicked on. Then you want to slide that up to here. This one, and it goes right here. That bends on there. stuff it in. Definitely, you've seen that. Seen this move, so I gotta tighten this up a little bit more. Alright, so next step is put the rubber back on. Tapes two little these two things line up with these two back there in this little black box. And that's how you put it back on. It's pretty simple, it snaps right back on. Is in there. It's not touching. Alright guys, looks pretty cool. So that matches that. You can't even tell there's something even new there. Because obviously this is the start show. You want to see this. You want to... I thought about getting a Hellraiser one. But I figure since everything's matte black in there, not shiny at all, then all the cool parts are silver, and everything else is added on to the engine. It's matte black. It blends in real good. So, all right, I'm gonna go on a drive and make sure I put this on properly, make sure I don't fly all off or anything like that. And then I'll give an update on it. So yeah, I got it from Build Technologies. They got all types of stuff on there you can order. But yeah, if you're interested in the catch cams, it's for the Hellcat. And my Hellcat is a 2020 Widebody Hellraiser. Hellcat. Alright, let's go on a ride and then we'll come back and I'll show you what it looks like after a car's been driven. Alright. Alright guys, I just got back from a ride. As you can hear, it's hot. Yep, it held up so far. We'll see once I get my oil changed if there's any oil in here. But yeah, it looks good. I like the way it blends in with everything. It doesn't look like any extra pieces in there. Yeah, it looks good though. I'm impressed with it so far. It's good quality. It was it's good quality. Look at it. No scratches, no nothing. Little scratches right there. I see. It's for me. I could probably wipe those off, but yeah. I'm gonna touch it right now because it's probably steaming hot. But yeah, it looks good. Let's get back on the ride. I'm satisfied with the way it looks. And overall engine. Right here. Let me zoom out. Yeah, that's good. So I'm impressed. I'll give you guys an update on how it works and everything like that, and if it's actually doing what it's supposed to do. All right. Peace.